something for breaking body parts that I can't reach with my regular weapon. And I think the bow would be the best for that. And alright, it's a collection quest. Oh, those are kind of boring. But oh well, collection quest time. Switch axe, I'm sure they'll add it eventually. Remember, they can patch it and add things. I need to go to area 5. I don't know, they just started with certain weapons, but I'm sure they'll add more weapons as time comes. They gotta stretch out their content, make it look like they're adding stuff. So area 5, so I want to go. Alright, it's pretty easy. I just take this turn over here. Nothing's gonna try to kill me? That's nice. I can just collect stuff in peace. That's a surprise. Oh, never mind. We got Baby Yeti's father. And I don't have any hot drinks, do I? Oh, I do. Use my hot drink, my hot chocolate. Because it's cold in here. Question, should I try to kill that thing? Or should I just do the collection quest? Here's what I'll do. I'm gonna get all the items. Oh, it says I need to kill him anyway. Alright, so it changed its mind. Ah, shit. That guy's wrecking me. I don't even know any of his tag patterns, so I'm just gonna full breed mode. That's a hard punch. Yep, that saber took that in. Let's run away. Oh no, you don't. Get over here. Oh wow, they don't let us kill it. I guess it's gonna be a boss soon or later. And you collect two of something. What is it? Two mushrooms. Alright, time to go back. So he's probably the ending boss to this storyline. So it might give us like preview of the boss of this story. How my cats doing? Do they need to go to train again? Oh yeah, they're about to be done with training. Gotta go back to town anyway for this quest clear. How many picks do I have? Oh yeah, I need more picks. Wow, no nets. I'll just wait till I run out. Oh wait, there's two. Yeah, there's a few new monsters in here that you guys haven't seen. Because, I mean, why wouldn't they make new monsters if they're gonna come out with a game? Why would anyone play if there wasn't new stuff, right? Level 35. Ooh, wait, that's actually really good that I'm 35. Now I can get my... There's a skill I've been wanting. But I need a level 35 to get it. Basically, there's one final skill on the Twin Blade tree that lets you run fast when you're in that damage mode, and it's so useful because I can chase things down instead of running really slow. So, I'm gonna have TM and Aki drink their beer. There we go. Bosmo can come with me while they drink their beer. Oh, and I should get a gift for going level 35, right? Cheers. Is that the Morag cup right there? Is a subscriber hype cup. So I unlocked the final skill. So all that's left is my passives. So this final skill, oh wait, wrong weapon. Basically makes it where if I go into that damage mode, I run fast. That simple. So that I'm not going like super slow. Ooh, yes, I can upgrade this finally. What I need... I have enough. There we go, got more space. I Alright, next story mode. Let's try to get to a, okay, this bird again, sure thing. I'm guessing this last one's gonna be that saber-tooth snow yeti thing. We're almost there, two more. Someone got an item to plus 10, nice. I wasn't paying attention if it told me if I should go to a certain zone. So I guess we're just gonna wander around and try to find the right zone. If I remember correctly, it likes to hang out in zone like 6, but I'm gonna head to zone 3 first. Zone 6 it is. Yep, I remember some of my monster behaviors. Locked into sleeping stuff. Let's try this new skill. Doesn't really help much. That completely wasted my meter. I guess it probably also attacks. But, I mean, I wasn't nowhere near him. What zone is he going to now? All the way to 7, wow, that's pretty far. I haven't done much damage to him yet, I'm not happy. I should probably try to break the head so I can at least get the parts in case I want to make that sleeping blade, because I mean any status effect on a twin blade is amazing. That's why I love twin blade status. I like statuses. I hate this thing's pattern, it's so annoying. It's not twin blade friendly. Ah, that zoning. She got the last hit, okay. Guess she didn't need my help. Kill giant birds, catch butterflies. So let's see, what's the next door mode? Oh, is this him or is this like the baby versions of him? That's the question. I think this might be the baby ones. I don't think it's the full size one. Drink my hot chocolate. Then let's find these things. Zone 8. Okay, so go to 7 and then go to 8. Okay, not bad. Do I really gotta climb a like cliff to get there? Yep, I do. I wasn't very impressed by the last skill of the Twin Blades. Yep, baby versions. Wow, can't even carve these? Yep, them mini monkeys. They're like, got dazed. Take. Well, that wasn't very eventful, but hopefully this last one's going to be the real boss fight. Wait, why do all my fishing rods and stuff? Did I put them away? I must have put them away by accident when I wasn't looking. This is gonna be it. Time for that monkey fight. It's not the monkey. Looks like it's the spider. Okay, that's fine because I need its item anyway. So they're not even gonna let me fight the super awesome monkey yet, and I hate spiders. I'm afraid of spiders, so this will be interesting. Fine, I think I need its items to upgrade one of my weapons, so it's nothing wrong with it. Zone 4. 1 to 4 doesn't seem bad. Ooh, this one's a different one from the other spider by a bit. Poison, not good.
Yes!
Again with the poison, wow. Let me just mine some ores. I mean, they're just spider around me trying to kill us, but it's all good. Didn't even think about sharpening. I should have sharpened first. I'll just sharpen now. He looks distracted, or she. I don't know what it is. Nice, there we go. It's all about catching them butterflies.